your lazy ass out here! Dude, you're not gonna believe what I just saw.
Shut the hell up, man. You're like a freak.
Hey, Frank.
You worthless.
Oh, man. He's taking the truck.
If it wasn't for your big ass mouth, he would have passed out all night.
Well, what are we gonna do now? This is just great.
I'll think of something.
Dude, Tom, it's so far to the yard.
Whose fault is that?
Dude, shut up.
Make me.
Dude, I'll make your face.
That doesn't make any sense.
I'm sick of it. Just shut your mouth.
Do something about it. Don't make me hurt you.
Hey! Hey, Dee, I'm hungry. When we gotta eat?
Don't you see I'm busy here? We'll go when I say. Okay, now we can go.
Dude, I'm done. Dude, we gotta do something. I'm tired, my feet hurt, it smells like shit out
here. Dude, quit! God. Wait, I got an idea. I got a real good idea.
Oh, dude, it's Kyle.
Yeah, I know. That was the whole idea. God, you're slow.
What's up, man?
Hey, Kyle.
Hey, guys.
What's up, buddy?
What are you doing?
Yeah, we're just walking right now. Do you think we can get a ride?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Awesome. Hop in. Shotgun. Ah.
Hi, what do you have, sir?
I'll have a cheeseburger, large fries, and an iced tea.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Oh, are your fries regular or curly fries?
They're just a regular kind of fries, sir.
Good, I don't like those curly fries.
Okay. I was born and raised in Fresno, California. Don't look now, but here comes David. On a patch of grass my daddy called the farm. He sure eats here a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Gee, I wonder why.
Don't you have some work to do, Cindy?
Nope. I'm all caught up. Hi, David. How are you doing today?
Doing good.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, David. What can I get you?
Oh, my usual.
Okay. When usual. We always come here. Why can't we go somewhere fancy for a change?
Hey, babe. This is where I do my business, and business comes first.
You mean before me?
What?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I mean, it's important.
Whatever.
ladies.
Okay, so check this out. See the girl in green?
Yeah.
Now that's Christy's sister. What do you think about her?
Cool. She seems nice.
Nice, yeah. Dude, she's smoking. Look at her. See the blonde? Yeah, she's with me.
Got it.
Are you ready to do this?
I'm the guy for the job.
I'm gonna have to take your word on that. Too many guys say they can get the job done, and then they wimp out.
You can count on me, Delgado.
I need good stuff, no junk. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Don't worry, man.
You better. I don't pay good money for crap. You see that?
Yeah. I'll see you later, then.
Yeah.
Well, what are you guys doing tonight?
Who knows?
Hanging out with the guys. Sounds like fun.
Let's go, ladies!
Here's your usual.
Thanks.
You know, you've been getting around pretty good lately. It's been, what, 2 months since your accident?
Yeah, about 2 months.
Glad to see you're okay. Well, I gotta get back to work.
Hey, Jenny.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Hey, what's up with your sister?
She's got a date. Why?
We're gonna set her up with Kyle here. Oh, well. Start her up, Kyle.
Weren't you supposed to get up your like 10 minutes ago?
Yeah, but my goofy brother hasn't come to pick me up yet.
But I swear I saw your brother's car drive out a few minutes ago.
Great. He would take off and leave me. If I have to walk home, I swear I'm going to tear him a new one.
I bet you would.
I'll give you a ride home, Jenny.
It's okay, David.
Come on, go with him. You need a lift and he's willing to take you. Go on.
Okay, sure.
Why do you pay those punks good money when you could just go do it yourself?
You're getting on my nerves, Louise.
You know, I don't know if you're just lazy or chicken.
You better shut up. Shut up right now. Why don't you make yourself useful and go see if the food's ready?
What are we doing here?
Yeah, Tom.
Well, this is it. Party Central, babe.
We're going in there?
Yeah, what are you talking about? This place is tight.
It's the old junkyard.
This place is haunted. People have been murdered in there.
I know. That's what makes it so great.
Please, I don't want to go in there.
Come on, just don't be scared.
I don't want to go in there either.
Aw, are you scared too?
No, this place just sucks.
Kyle, you coming with us or what?
Yeah, sure.
Well, this is the place, and if you guys don't want to go in, you can just walk home.
Come on, let's go check it out. This is gonna be awesome.
I seriously doubt it.
What are you waiting for? Man, there were some badass cars just going to waste.
Yeah. Hey, Kyle, maybe you can find some parts for yours.
My car doesn't need any parts.
What?
Christy, I've gotta, pee.
Ew, why are you telling me? Do you need my permission?
Just go.
But I'm scared.
You're scared? Scared of what?
I don't know. Look, will you just wait for me here, please?
Yeah, sure. Just go. Thanks.
Tom, most expensive part wins.
Wins what?
It's a gentleman's bet.
We're not gentlemen.
Yeah.
What?
Where's your friend?
She's coming. Don't worry about her. Where's Tom and Owen going?
Don't know.
They left without us? Okay, when I get my hands on him, he's so dead. And I'm stuck riding with you.
Hey.
I'm gonna kill him. Stop!
What?
I think I saw Kyle's car back there. Come on, let's go. Back up, come on. Hey, it's Kyle's car.
Hmm.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
What are you doing to my brother's car?
We ain't doing nothing.
It's not what it looks like.
Hey, wait a minute. We don't want any trouble. We just thought somebody dumped it here.
How do we know you didn't steal it?
And dump it here.
You calling us thieves? Maybe.
Call the cops, Jenny.
Wait a minute. Look, I'm telling you, we just thought somebody abandoned it.
My brother wouldn't abandon his car. He loves this car.
Hey, he must have went in the yard there.
Well, if he went in there, he won't be needing this car anymore. He's as good as gone.
You got that right, Hank. You wouldn't catch me in there.
Get out of here or I'm calling the police.
Yeah, get.
All right, just chill out, little lady. We're going. Come on.
Just go.
We're going.
Can you believe those guys are scared to go in there?
Come on. Kyle! Kyle, get out here now!
Oh, aren't you afraid you're gonna wake the ghost?
Kyle!
I'll go get him.
Wait!
What are we waiting for? Let's go get your brother.
If we go in, we have to stick together. You know, what those bums said is true.
What, are you kidding? You actually believe that crap? You're actually scared of this place.
Hey, it's no joke. Kyle! Where the heck is he? We need to find him. It's gonna be getting dark soon.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
I'm not worried about me. I'm worried about my brother. Once it gets dark, we won't be able to see a thing.
Look at that!
Or what's left of one, anyway.
Oh, man, I've always wanted a Corvette. I think I'd look good in it.
Say I'm a boozer, an uneducated loser, and that really hurts. The next morning when I repeat those words back to you, that you said.
That you said.
Crazy, say that.
That thing's been here forever.
It's running, but who the way?
How is this running?
What the hell did you do?
Dude, nothing. Honestly.
Then what happened?
I don't know. Maybe it ran out of gas.
Oh, and you're such an idiot.
Dude, screw you. Okay? All right, then. What's going on?
I don't know, but I'm about to find out. Oh, man. This is weird.
Dude, let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, I thought we were supposed to stick together.
Sorry, I thought you were right behind me.
Hey, can we stop a minute?
Yeah, sure.
What the hell is with you?
What's your problem?
You said that you would wait for me back there and then you just took off.
What's the big deal?
You're always doing that kind of stuff to me. I'm sick of it, Christy.
Look, catfight!
All you care about is yourself. I could have died back there and you can care less.
Wait, what happened?
Something came after me back there.
Yeah, right.
I was scared.
Do you know what it was?
Ah, damn it, the fight's over. What?
Oh, Owen, I was so scared.
Oh, give me a break.
Shut up.
Make me.
Just stop it, you two.
Owen, I think we need to have a word with the ladies.
What? Oh, yeah, right.
We'll be back later, dude.
Okay, I guess. What the heck? So what's the story behind this place?
Well, the story that my grandfather told us was
that back in the late 50s, he and his friend Jake worked for Old Man Turner and a guy named Axel who was the yard foreman.
Hey Nichols, how's that generator coming?
It's coming.
Well, as soon as you get it pulled, run it up to the front counter because the customer's waiting for it.
All right. Hey, Axel, I heard you won that big race over there at Craney Bowl the other day. Is that true?
Yeah, I won another one.
It's pretty good, man. That's cool.
Thanks. Man. You ought to come out some weekend.
You know what? I really want to. I will.
Okay. Hey, Tony, where's your buddy Jake?
Oh, I think I saw him out back working on that pickup.
Yeah, that's not going to work. I checked his time card and he's late again.
Well, you know, I think I saw his...
You better be careful. He's going to drag you down with him.
I thought I saw him. I mean, maybe I... Didn't.
You just tell him I'm looking for him, okay? Just do that.
Jake was a slacker, and always came to work late.
Hey, Wanda, come in here, please.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Bring me the time cards, if you would.
Okay, I'll be right back with them.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. If you see Axel out there, tell him I'd like to talk to him, please.
Okay.
And cut a check for this card, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Tony.
Hey. Axel's looking for you.
Yeah, that old man can't find me. That's his problem. I'm gonna race him at noon.
You think she's ready for that?
She better be.
See you there.
Jake had challenged Axel to race after the boss left for lunch. Grandpa didn't have anything against Axel, but boy, Jake hated his guts and wanted to show him up once and for all.
Nichols, how about give me one of them burritos?
For Nichols, I will. Nah, just kidding. Here, come in.
Thanks.
Hey, Big John, who do you think's gonna win this race?
Man, I hope Axel wins it. I don't like that Jake guy.
Yeah, that Jake guy, you know what? He ain't gonna win because he's always late anyway.
Yeah.
Real good. He's taking every car in the county. This old geezer's been talking a lot. He's got a big mouth.
He does have a big mouth.
You gonna shut him up?
Let's do it.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
You ladies ready to do this?
Let's do it.
Jake lost the race, and his bad luck was just starting.
So, Wanda, how's my favorite secretary?
I'm great, Axel, thank you. I'm glad you came by. Mr. Turner wants to see you.
You know what it's about?
No. I don't.
Okay, you gonna be here when I get back?
I'm here till 5.
Good. You want to see me, boss?
Yeah. What's with Jake? I see he's been late every day.
I keep warning and warning the guy, but he's just a big eight ball.
Well, I'm not going to put up with this. Give him his check and cut him loose.
Okay, I will do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I finally found you hard at work. Good thing, because I got a present for you, courtesy of Mr. Turner. He said it's the last chick you're going to get. You're fired.
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done. You know where the exit is. Use it.
Hey, did you see Axel at all?
That pain in my ass fired me today.
That's tough, man.
It's tough for him. Meet me at Stan's after work. We'll fix him up.
Oh, wait, what do you mean?
Meet me at Stan's after work.
At least I don't have to cover for you anymore.
Grandpa said Jake went back into the yard after closing time to get his revenge.
What are you gonna do?
Just watch.
Oh! Oh! Help!
Get
away.
Help!
Get away!
Help!
Get away!
Get up!
It's done. It's over.
Axel!
It's over.
Axel!
It's over.
Oh! After he killed Axel, he was never seen again. And that's what my grandfather said happened here. Let's go find my brother.
Look, there's someone.
Where?
Down there.
Quit messing.
I'm not. I saw someone. It looked like a security guard.
This place has been closed for over a year. There are no security guards anymore.
Well, I saw something.
Hey, Mom, listen, I don't want to freak you out or anything. I'm at the junkyard.
At the junkyard? What are you doing there? You know that place is dangerous.
I know. I'm looking for Kyle. For some stupid reason, he came in here.
Why would he do that if he knew what Grandpa said?
Don't worry, I'll find him.
Okay, please be careful.
I will. I'll find him and then we'll get the heck out of here, okay? Bye.
Think about your future before you get older. In the world outside.
that?
Yeah. Hey, that could be Kyle.
Or it could be Axel.
Knock it off. It's not funny anymore.
No, I'm serious this time.
Whatever.
I'm serious. I don't want anything to happen to you. I care about you.
Run!
Leave it!
Use your inhaler.
I did. It's empty.
Don't you have another one?
It's in the car.
Okay. Okay, breathe. Breathe slowly, okay? Calm down. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna go to the car to get your other one, okay?
No.
There.
I'm a little busy.
Well, get out here.
What?
Dude, there's some weird going on. We need to get this job done and get out of here.
Fine. You gotta go, baby.
Hey, Christy.
Is Owen still with you?
No, I don't know where he went.
Tom ditched me, too.
Let's go find him and make him take us someplace decent.
Yeah, this place is disgusting.
All right, dude, how well do you know Delgado?
I don't know. Seems kind of flaky.
Do you think he'll pay us?
I hope so. I ain't doing for nothing.
Dude, I'm not gonna lift a hubcap unless I get paid.
Yeah, I feel you. At least we got the girls.
Thank you.
What about this one?
Nah, he's looking for the good stuff.
Dirty.
I know. My hair feels dirty.
Wait, what are we doing here, these losers?
I don't know. I kind of like Owen.
Ew.
What?
Didn't he ditch you?
Tom left you too.
Yeah, but it's not like I care about him.
I don't know. I think he's kind of sweet.
Sweet? Whatever. What were you doing in that trailer?
Don't worry about it.
You little slut.
It's none of your business.
Whatever. Well, should we go find those jerks?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, what we need to look for is smaller parts and pack as many as we can.
Yeah, how about this? Huh?
Too big.
Well, we're gonna need a ride to haul it all.
Yeah, keep an eye out for a car that might look like it runs.
Any particular make or model?
No, we're just gonna dump it later on.
Hot rod! Hot rod!
after I pull through. Who's the man?
Why don't you start doing something around here, lazy ass?
Well, you're welcome.
You think?
Yeah, that's good. Hey, you don't think that was a ghost car, do you?
Dude, do not start weirding out on me now. It was probably somebody street racing.
Hope you're right. But what happens if they bring the cops out here?
You got a point. Well then, in that case, we just take what we got and split.
All right. Oh, man, what are we gonna do about the girls?
I forgot about them. They better be where we can find them.
What? We're not just gonna leave them out here.
Well, if we can't find them, they're on their own.
Tom? Owen? Are you in here?
I don't think they're in here.
Well, where else would they be?
I don't know, screwing around somewhere.
Yeah, they would be.
Listen, I'm gonna find a bathroom.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Look, she looks like you.
No, she doesn't.
I think she's naked. That is something you would do.
Shut up! Didn't you have to go to the bathroom?
Oh, yeah. I found it. Will you wait for me this time?
I guess. Hurry, though. Do you hear that?
What?
That noise.
What?
That noise.
What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Christy? Christy? Are you still here? Not again.
What the... Sorry, is this your car? I wasn't gonna steal it.
boy, you got to think about your future before you get older. And the world outside is growing colder.
Dude, you think this place is really haunted?
It's the stupidest thing I ever heard of.
Dude, shut up, dude.
You just keep getting dumber by the minute.
Dude, you just failed English.
With you, Kyle. You scared me to death.
Hey, I didn't mean to.
Well, you did.
What are you doing here anyways?
I'm looking for you. And David. I lost him too.
David, what's he doing here?
He's helping me look for you. He had to give me a ride home and... Wait, never mind. What are you doing here?
I just came in with some friends. We're just messing around.
Well, let's go look for David. And don't you remember Gramps telling you not to come in here alone? Wait a minute, what friends?
You know, Tom Dillard.
Yeah.
Well, him and Owen and their girlfriends.
They're not your friends.
Hey, don't tell me who my friends are.
Okay, if they're your friends, where are they?
I don't know, I don't really care either.
You're one strange kid.
Take these and put them in the car. I'm gonna find some more.
Oh, yes, sir, boss.
Just make sure it's running.
Fine.
The kids are at the wrecking yard.
At the wrecking yard? What are they doing at the wrecking yard? They shouldn't be out there.
I know, but Jenny said Kyle's car was out there, so she's looking for him.
I got to get over there. They don't know. They don't know.
Please be careful.
If I'm not back in an hour, call the police.
Okay, I love you. Please hurry.
Hey, look, there's someone.
Who is it?
I don't know. Maybe it's Axel.
Maybe it's that security guard that David saw.
Yeah, maybe he knows where David is.
Come on, let's go ask.
Hey! Why won't he stop?
Oh, no.
Wait!
Hey!
Hey, you!
Where the hell did he go? He's gone.
That's impossible. He was just here a second ago.
We gotta get out of here now.
No, I'm not leaving without David.
Okay. Well, hurry up and find David before that car comes back. What happened?
I don't know. It must have been the ghost. The ghost got him.
What's going? Oh my God, it's David!
No, it's not David. It's Tom Dillard.
God, he's dead. Poor bastard.
No, what's going on here? We have to do something.
We just gotta get out of here now.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
No. No cops!
What are you talking about? Your friend is dead and David's missing. We have to call the police and report it.
Look, I'm gonna go find the girls before something happens to them too.
Wait, I just think... Great, where's he going?
All I get is static. It has to be these old buildings.
All right, let's just find David and get the hell out of here.
What about him?
We'll let the cops know when they get here. Come on.
Hope David's okay.
Man, poor Tom.
Hope that doesn't happen to David.
It's gonna be okay.
okay?
Where did you go?
You okay?
Yeah. I lost Christy. She just disappeared into thin air. Where's Tom?
Tom's dead. Okay, we've got to go before the cops show up.
Dead? Where? How?
Look, I'll tell you later. Just please, come on.
But what about Christy?
She's probably dead too, but we've got to go. We've got to go now, Amy.
Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
Come on. Where are you going?
I'm going to throw up.
No, you get back here. Okay, fine. Just hurry up. Amy, come on! Come on, you can puke in the car. Just come on before the cops come. Oh, crap. Crap! This is just what I need. Amy, come on, now! Screw this.
Come on, let's get you out. Owen! Owen! Help me, please, come on! Oh my God.
Wait!
What?
Look!
Come on, he's coming! Come on!
Let me go! Get off of me!
Trophies at last I lay down. I will.
Are you okay?
Why didn't he finish me off?
I don't know.
What is he doing now?
I have no idea.
Well, look at him. He's just sitting there. This guy must be crazy.
This whole thing has been a total nightmare.
There you are.
Grandpa? What are you doing here?
I don't believe it.
Do you know who he is, Grandpa?
Yeah, Kyle. I know who he is.
Where's he going?
What is he up to now?
Beats me. Hey, look. It looks like he's leaving.
About you.
Hey, David, what the hell happened to you?
Man, you don't want to know.
Oh, Grandpa, this is David.
Come on, let's get the hell out of this place. You guys should have never been in this place to begin with.
You have any experience working in a wrecking yard?
You could say my experience goes way back.
Okay, I'll give you a try. You can start Monday. We need a good worker like you, Jake.
Cool.
There's a ghost in the yard, he's running amok. They think it drives a car, but it's really a truck. Jenny, don't go in there, is the warning. The heartbeat's gonna get you, if not tonight, in the morning. Stay out of the boneyard, it's not safe in there. Hot rod horror. You gotta lock up your calls, tell the women to hide tonight. Ooh, Axel's coming to get ya. It better be.